Nurses at St. Vincent Hospital in Worcester had a pre-strike rally today, insisting they'll walk off the job at 6 a.m. tomorrow. The nurses have failed to reach an agreement with hospital ownership on pay and staffing issues. They have long claimed the hospital is so short-handed that patient safety is at risk. Dallas-based Tenet Healthcare calls the strike irresponsible, though, and says it is ready with a plan to keep providing safe, high-quality care for patients there.